Tom! Well, they were rude. Maybe it's the smarts, maybe it's the suit. One thing's for certain, it doesn't make sense. Half the time is gibberish, the other half's in googly blimps.
What?
And Matt!
Also green overcoat.
No one likes him as much as himself. He's got a formidable chin, though he doesn't know that word, cause he's got the intelligence of a kitchen shelf.
Hey!
And usually the leader, probably the first of them all to poke fun. He's the artist, he loves cola, and he's always trying to make a pun. Probably due to his linguistic education.
That's terrible.
Edge World.